So I'm watching Real Chance of Love, like deleted scenes and stuff, and some girl, this is not a joke, walks around eating toilet paper. So they did about a 2-minute segment on this, and this girl's sitting there, she pulls out a piece of toilet paper, and she puts it in her mouth, and I was like, that's fucking sick. And then I was like, well, you can't knock it till you try it, right? Okay, I'm gonna try it just cause I'm letting my curiosity get the best of me. Maybe that girl just had too much sodium in the diet, bro. Fuck that shit. Now, I don't know if y'all remember the stain in prom, but we took the winners out of the Ding Dong Challenge. Girl, you're freaking crazy. Well, man, I got paper in my mouth for days. Ugh. Alright, go.